left turn. Two candidates for the oath, sir.
Good. Now, I'm going to ask you to take the oath, which is a long one, and it's written in the language of the 15th century, so I will read it very slowly, and I will want you to say after me. I,
Lincoln Perkins.
Mel Thompson.
Sincerely promise and swear.
Sincerely promise and swear.
To serve Her Most Sacred Majesty.
To serve Her Most Sacred Majesty.
Elizabeth II.
Elizabeth II.
Queen, Defender of the Faith.
Queen, Defender of the Faith.
Her heirs and successors.
Her heirs and successors.
Both faithfully.
Both faithfully.
And truly.
And truly.
In the place and office.
In the place and office.
I am now called unto.
I am now called unto.
No oath of loyalty anywhere is more solemnly sworn. There are just 66 of them, all men who serve the armed forces with distinction at the rank of sergeant or above. They must measure at least 36 inches around the chest. They must join before they're 55 and retire at 70.
Prejudicial. Or hurtful.
Or hurtful.
To Her Majesty's person.
To Her Majesty's person.
All these things.
All these things.
I shall truly.
I shall truly.
Faithfully and obediently.
Faithfully and obediently.
Keep and perform.
Keep and perform.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Good. I congratulate you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You will get a copy of that oath so that you will know the detail of it. It's very lengthy and I'm afraid the English isn't always quite what one would expect these days. So you'll get a copy of it.
Thank you very much, please.
Archer. To Yeoman, left turn.